y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me today. In this video, I am going to actually show you what the difference between healthy food and healing food is. A few days ago, I did a video on just this topic and I explained to you the difference, but today I want to show you the difference between these foods. So in this video, you are going to see some footage from video that I have taken of some of the foods that I have eaten over the last 6 months that would be considered healing food versus healthy food. So if you want to see what I've made and what I've got to show you, then stay tuned. Another thing I want to mention is I won't be sharing any of the recipes in this video, but I want to just give you a sense of what the food looks like. You will have to apply yourself to learn how to make these recipes. I have recipes in my ebooks, on my Instagram page, on my YouTube channel here where you can glean these recipes. So let's just get right into the topic. The first thing you will see is a raw tabbouleh. This was delicious. Have you ever had tabbouleh at a Mediterranean restaurant? Well, that's what this is, but it's healthy. The next recipe is one of those daily salads that help heal the body. Lots of leafy greens and different vegetables put into this salad to help change my gut microbiome to a healthy gut microbiome. And this is what I would call a snack. It's bananas and coconut yogurt and a few slithered almonds and some raisins, and it's absolutely delicious, but it's healing. This is another big salad with one of the yummy salad dressings that I make. If you watched the video that I did yesterday, it had a yummy salad dressing that you can put on all these vegetables that may seem boring to eat, but it's very healing for your situation that you got yourself into with the fibroids. This is a creamy almond milk. I have almond milk recipes on my YouTube channel where you can learn how to make your own almond milk and not eat the stuff that is in the store and full of chemicals. And even the cleanest ones still have stuff in them, so it's best to make your own. This morning I was sitting out on my deck enjoying my herbal blends tea, and I used my eco vessel to make my tea that morning. And when I'm done with this cup, I just poured another cup from my eco vessel. I was out there reading the Bible that morning, and it was just a beautiful morning to have my tea outside. This right here is a decadent dessert, but it's nothing but bananas and carob. Bananas and carob blended in the Vitamix. It was delicious. It tastes better than chocolate ice cream to me. This recipe right here was so good. This was a juice recipe. And this recipe is actually on my YouTube channel. It's just celery, grapefruit, pomegranate, and lime juice. This is a very healing juice. And in the next clip, you're gonna see that this was 32 ounces of juice. It was hydrating, it was healing. It has antioxidants in it, vitamin C. It builds the blood, it's good for the skin. Like, this juice was loaded. Do you have your daily juice habit set yet? If not, go after it because it's very, very healing. In the next clip, you will see another one of those delicious scrumptious salads. Now, in the beginning, as I've told you guys many times, this was not scrumptious to me in the beginning, but you take it like it's your medicine and it will become scrumptious to you. And this sauce, I think, was a honey mustard sauce. And here's another one. Here's another salad. And there's so many different vegetables that you can, and fruits and vegetables that you can put into salads. They're different every time. And there's no recipe that you really need to follow. Just go find some vegetables, put them in a bowl, create yourself a dressing, and pour it on top of your salad and eat it like it's your medicine. And next, this was a meal, but like, this could have been a snack. This is bananas, strawberries, and some coconut yogurt with a few slithered almonds on top. Delicious. And it's very sweet. It hits the spot. It's perfect for your healing journey. And so far, these foods, every last one of these foods that I have been sharing with you, are healing foods. If you find that you need something cooked, all you have to do is just steam yourself some vegetables. I have here cut up eggplant And what I did was steam them on top of my stove in my clean cookware, 360 cookware. You'll see a link down in the book script description box below if you're interested in this. And I put seasonings on it, garlic powder, onion powder, whatever I could find, probably Herb Fest. I don't know what I put on this, but I just cooked it and put a little bit of spice. I think that's red pepper flakes. I put that on there and I just steamed it a little bit with water. And at first, eating something like this was not exciting at all because I was used to the rich, processed, fatty food that I was eating. But after I kept on doing it and eating my food like it was medicine, it started to be normal. It started to taste good. I started to recognize the flavors in the food, and you will too. Just give yourself a chance. And you can use broccoli, you can use cauliflower, whatever vegetable it is that you would like to try, try it. And when you're in your deep healing mode, you don't want to eat too much like things like quinoa, but if you need to eat quinoa every now and then just to take the edge off of all the deep detoxing, then do it. There's nothing wrong with it. This is just stir fry with water and a side of quinoa. Now this, my husband and I were tailgating at a recent Jets game and he made a vegetarian chili. There was nothing unhealthy in this chili. We made it outside in the cold and it was absolutely delicious. It wasn't quite a deep healing food, but it was a clean food. It's what I call a healthy food. And lastly would be an example of something that I would eat in a day, including my water and my smoothies, juices, my big salad, my fruit bowl, that kind of thing. That's what you'll see. But I wanted to share this all with you because I just wanted to give you an example, because most people, they'll say, I've been eating healthy and I'm not getting any results. And if your food does not look like this, then that would be why you're not getting any results. If you want to learn exactly what to do to help you to heal, you may want to check out my fibroid detox workshop. The fibroid detox workshop shows you exactly what to do to heal. It's on demand right now. The link is down in the description box below. If you are interested, click on that and download it. There is a $50 off coupon down in the description box below. And I just want to tell you, if no one told you that they love you today, Chelsea in North Carolina loves you very much. And I will talk to you all soon. Take care.